his opponent hurt real bad. Just walking back to his corner, everybody.
Now let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta is going to stop this contest at 1:03 of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Alexander the Great!